swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
God doesn't love you, not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Guys, Christians and something else. Jesus. Jesus, God. Fuck, were they? Call them heretics. They called Lynn Mother. It's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else. The hell? I'm dreaming. Or out of my fucking mind. Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse. How the fuck do I get out of here? There's no picture. Just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it.
sir.
No, sir, they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when nah. Pressed himself on my enemy. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby Hicklinger,
was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
As you head down to Ruth's cellar, I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.